How could this drug have ended up in Elaine Meyer's system? How could this have happened, Mr. Bannister?
Maybe Elaine got it from Adam.
Maybe you got it from Adam.
Objection, Your Honor.
Sustained.
Mr. Bannister, did you put MDMA into Elaine Meyer's second glass of wine? And before you answer that, you might want to look at these.